There's only two things that'll happen to a young man that decides that he wants to be a drug dealer. He's going to prison, or he's going to the graveyard. Those are his only two options. There's not another option.